actually the attendance has been up, the behavior's been good. I think it comes from people getting older. And as they get older, a lot of people, well, we've been doing it for 6 years. We got,
it's been that long.
Well, now this is our 7th.
This is that.
He'll come here a little bit later on. This is all. I think it's all. Six or seven people I can remember now. But everybody went from being single to married with kids, and everybody's kind of slowing down. And of course, they're looking for, it seems like they're looking for churches more now. So the man, so it worked out pretty good.
Most people get older a lot of times.
Yeah, they do.
Hey,
Dad. Not consistent. Their best player is not here tonight.
Really?
For that red team, so they kind of have
46. Which is good.
Oh, the red team's winning.
Oh, hey, all the days.
Don't you wish you could do that?
Yeah, it don't count. I'm jump up and slap it. That don't count, does it?
No, that don't count. That's a turnover.
Where will I speak from?
I'm just anywhere in the center.
Huh?
Just anywhere in the center.
Okay, we have an eye.
I got that.
The only thing is you can hardly speak from on both sides.
If you want to, you can tell everybody to move over to one side, since there's not many people on it.
That would be better.
Last week, that's what we did. That's Grant's job. I don't
know.
We'll let him. Because last week, whenever that Smith guy played, there was no microphone for him, so I had to move everybody over there. That felt like more than any setting. So I think I didn't know what that did. Kind of was an accident, but it worked out.
If everybody would move over there, I could just look at everybody.
That's fine.
And if I'm close enough, I shouldn't need a. I think I'd need a microphone.
If you're good over there, there's no way of getting one.
I'd rather have them all in one place.
That's
than
fine.
Have them
all. Yeah. You can tell he wasn't supposed to do that. Testimonies and stuff.
Yeah.
And it ended up kind of everybody's kind of testimony, not the
same thing. Yeah.
Kind of felt like the same thing. It was like, you know, they were talking about, like, you know.